guys, good morning. Welcome to another vlog. So today it's a Sunday and I just thought of coming out of my room. And this is my apartment. I'm staying in Bangalore. So this is how it looks. And morning I thought of going for a drive. So I just got up and I came out now. And let's see whether I can go somewhere to eat or not. This is how it looks. We have a swimming pool here, some greenery, some trees. That side there is one more apartment, and this is our parking lot. All the cars are parked here. This is the entrance. I'll walk towards my car. I'm in my car and let's start the journey. Let's find out some breakfast places here in Hoskote, Bangalore. So we will start now. Let's go, guys. So it is around 9 o'clock in the morning and I'm starting my vlog today early morning. So let's go for a drive and find out some breakfast. This is the children's play area on the left side with the pool, and we have a security here 24/7. My home now, on the highway, and basically this is outskirts of Bangalore, so there's no much traffic here, and I'm going to find out some good breakfast today. As it is Sunday, everybody is relaxed and chilled, and there is no much work today. I've already called my hospital and I have two patients and they are stable right now. Maybe in the afternoon I'll go visit them once. And the miracle baby who survived, and I'm gonna discharge him today. Parents are really happy and I'm also very happy. The baby recovered within 2 days. And so I'm really hungry in the morning. Let's go find out some good breakfast places. And hopefully I'll find a good biryani place to eat, because it's a trend here in Hoskote to eat biryani in the morning. There are pretty famous biryani places. So let's go, guys. This is the highway which goes to the Andhra Pradesh border, actually. And this road is basically called the Chintamani Highway. From here, right now we're moving towards the Hoskote side. From there we will connect to NH17, which also is known as the Tirupati Highway. And here it's kind of empty, and it's outskirts of Bangalore, so there are not much traffic as usual. And Sunday everybody is relaxed, and hopefully the day goes well. So today vlog, hopefully I can show you some breakfast places in Hoskote. And a very interesting thing here in Hoskote, we have a habit of eating biryani, which is very famous and which is available only in the morning. And today is the day to hunt for a good breakfast place which serves biryani. There are quite a lot of them and they are pretty famous. People literally travel down from Bangalore and other parts of Bangalore to this place for a ride and then eat breakfast in the morning, which is basically biryani and which is really heavy. So having a heavy breakfast, this is what is the trend here. And let's go find out some place. Tirupati Highway now, it is also known as NH17. And right now we are passing by MPG Medical College and Research Hospital, where I did my MD. And this is a college which is around 40-45 minutes away from Bangalore city on the Tirupati Highway. It's a multi-speciality hospital and they have MBBS and MD course running here. It's a pretty big college and a lot of students are studying here. So right now let's go find out, and there is a place which serves good biryani here, so I'll go find out those place and then we'll have some good breakfast. We're approaching towards the famous biryani place here, which is the SLV Dum Biriyani. And this is exactly next to the MPG Medical College. And we actually have one more cafe and pub, which is very next to the college where we normally come hang out, which is called Terminal. And the service is pretty good here. You get all kind of food here. They serve drinks too. So Saturday night, Sunday, it is always full. This is early morning, so it is closed now. And now we are almost there. So I can already see some car, some bikes parked there. So this is the place which I was searching for in the morning. And we have reached it. The famous place in Hoskote, the SLV Dum Biriyani. I'm already seeing a lot of crowd here. Lot of bikers, they drive, they ride back and they come for the breakfast and tea and coffee. So this is the famous SLV Dum Biriyani, which is open on Sunday, Tuesday and Friday early in the morning, only from 7 to 9, 9:30. By 9 o'clock all the biryani and all the food is over. So guys, if you want to check out this place, come early and let's go have some good yummy biryani. This is packed and a lot of riders came here. I can see a lot of classic bikes, EHT and some Royal Enfields parked right there. And this is also our SLV spot where we come for tea, coffee and some smoke sometime. And right now I'm seeing a Himalayan and a Splendor, the classic Splendor. Here is the classic Royal Enfield bike. And right now we are entering the SLV Dum Biriyani place. There is one more Royal Enfield right there. Looks pretty good. And oh my god, it is so crowded. Look at it. So everybody is enjoying the biryanis. We are just entering. And it's crowded and people are just hogging biryani here. And let's go see how it is. This is the counter where they serve the biryani. And literally people are gathered, so many of them. And fighting for the biryani. For the biryani starts here. I can see the biryani already been prepared there. It's a huge pot. Normally they start cooking early in the morning by 4 o'clock because the owner is my friend. I keep coming from last 3 to 4 years I've been eating here. So this is the place everybody is eating. It's a self-service. Take your food, sit there, eat and discard the plates. And it's a paper plates made from some leaves. And let's go take my order and eat some biryani. 15 minutes, I can see them continuously serving biryani to people. People are literally fighting here. So here is the special mutton biryani and they serve little bit of salad with it, which have onion and cucumbers and some curd mix in it. This is the traditional way how Karnataka biryani is getting served. And there is a huge pot of biryani. They normally serve around 20 to 25 kgs biryani every day morning, which gets over within an hour. And he is the owner right here. And he serves the biryani. He makes the biryani early morning and serve it very hot. And everybody is lively here and giving food. And everybody is happy to have it here. Parcel. And I'm still seeing a lot of people coming inside to eat biryani. So this is the time to go home and have the yummy biryani. See you guys.